And this last week's been just, you know, a big art grenade, art bomb in here, and it's been amazing. And, you know, Prism is a unique space, especially right now. There's a lot of things that have come through LA since I've been around, and that's not as long as most people, but it seems like LA needs a shot in the arm right now. But if you have art in your life, which everyone has art in their life, it's really important. It's vital, I think. And communicate with people without talking to them.
Well, the project started probably like 8 to 9 months ago.
There's a lot of hard work that's gone into this building, and I think what PC is introducing to Los Angeles is like well needed right now.
For me, I think there's a difference between looking at art and absorbing it. So you can walk into a gallery, and I feel 95% of people will walk into a gallery and look at it and walk out, but not really have the time to experience it, because I feel that an average commercial gallery is quite boring, you know?
There's nothing in this culture or society anymore that's shocking anymore, except for like graffiti to me. Everything else is just like played out, I feel like. But graffiti's always been like this thorn.
This is very artwork, and you see bottles that are just amazing. Barry's is gonna get embarrassed here. And you see all these lost souls and faces, everyone's so different. And well, if you look at Phil Frost's artwork, when you see one of his pieces finished, it's really calming and beautiful, and you can look at it for days and weeks, and you know, it gives you energy, inspires you, and but if you've seen him work on a panel, like a pretty decent-sized panel, it's very strenuous, and it's almost torture how much he puts into each piece. Look at all the layers, the top texture, all the white you see, that's correctional fluid, it's white out.
To see him, he's crawling all over these things.
Like Barry was saying earlier, the energy in here is just really awesome. Everyone's working harder to get this show done, and it's going to be a good show tomorrow night.